go for a man hard enough and fast enough. He don't have time to think about how many's with him. He thinks about himself and how he might get clear of the wrath that's about to set down on him.
Heavyweights get things done primarily with strikes. Shane Del Rosario is a very decorated Muay Thai champion, but he's the smaller of the two men, so those kicks and punches and submissions, I don't know, he doesn't want to stand directly in front of Mahe, he doesn't want to fight fire with fire, but he seems to have the perfect game plan for the fight here tonight.
Hey, George. Been a while.
Yeah, glad to be back.
Always good to see a new face. I'm Quinn.
Mike.
How do you two know each other?
Mike was in my squad overseas.
Oh. Well, feel free to share next time. We get a lot of veterans here.
Yeah. Maybe I will. Thank you.
I gotta clean up a little bit, but some of us are going to the bar down the street. You two want to join us?
Well,
it's not AA. It's a PTSD meeting.
No.
So you guys in?
Maybe next time. We gotta be somewhere.
Okay. See you guys. Be good.
It's in the bag.
What gear are you taking? What do you got? You bring anything?
Well, I got some Deca and some Winnie tabs.
That's bullshit. Why don't you call my guy?
Keep this between us, all right? I don't want to hear any cases holier than that bullshit.
Well, I can keep a secret. And apparently so can he.
Okay. What?
When I stepped out to have a smoke, I saw your boy Case with Misha and the nanny and her kid just outside the restaurant. All nice and cozy.
So how does a man go from serving Uncle Sam to terrorizing civilians?
You got any kids, Sheriff? Sheriff, you got kids?
What's that got to do with anything?
I got one. Isabella. She's coming up on 6 this Monday. Mama and I didn't think we were going to be able to have kids, and long she came.
So what? You hijacked an airplane for a birthday present?
Oh.
What?
You need to deliver a message to Ralph.
Next time, send a text, asshole.